Greetings, children. In today's day, when our lives seemingly run entirely on technology, learning how to properly answer or place a telephone call can seem like a needless measure. But that is precisely why it is so important to focus on learning this most basic life skill, telephone etiquette. Here comes a skit on the topic telephone etiquette.
Raja, tomorrow shall we meet in the park? Why? Last time Masud didn't come. Try to come this time. Ask permission from your parent. Okay, see you in the park.
Ram, to whom did you talk through telephone?
Mom, I talked with Raja.
Oh, but I heard your louder voice when you chat with him.
Mom, we have planned to meet tomorrow.
Dear, there are some basic etiquettes to be followed while speaking through telephone.
Is it so, Mom? Can you please explain it?
Yes, dear. When you are speaking, be polite and greet them first. Always tell your name first and then ask about the person you want to talk with. Shall we have a demo now?
Sure, Mom. Hello, greetings. This is Ram. May I talk with Raja? Is it okay, Mom?
Yes, that's good. Lower your voice when you're taking calls in the public places also.
Yes, Mom. Yesterday I went to library. There I chatted with my friend through phone. So the librarian scolded me a lot. Mom, now I realize my mistake.
Yes, Raju. If you are going into library, movie theater or hospital, turn your volume off.
Sure, Mom. Is there any other etiquette to be followed? Tell me, please.
Yes, Raju. Be brief when you are speaking. Avoid speaking unnecessary things, especially with strangers. After speaking, leave the phone call by saying thank you or bye.
Thank you, Mom. Hereafter, I'll follow all these basic etiquettes. Dear friends, kindly follow all these basic telephone manners when you are speaking through phone.
So, my dear children, follow these 5 P's while on the phone. Be polite, be prepared, talk to the point, be perceptive, and be cooperative.